Marston and Murray's, great to get a first win here at the Barclays ATP World Tour Finals.
Yeah, we were expecting this match a long time. We were preparing for the match. It wasn't an easy match. We knew this year we didn't win against Lodra Zimonic any match. We lost three, so all the odds was on their side. I'm double happy that we won today.
Doubles often turns on one point here or there. Marston, 9-all in the match tiebreak. You showed quite a turn of speed to get up to that ball. Take us through point.
You better get there to the point at 9-0, you know, that's now or never. I mean, like, as I said, doubles is very fast and one or two points can make a big difference. And here at 9-0, we played a very good point and then we serve it out. And that's the way it is, you know, we could be on the losing side, but fortunately today we're on the winning side.
And very important, of course, to win your first match in a round robin competition like this.
Oh, it is very, especially that right now we don't feel that much of a pressure. We'll be playing freely against Mirny and Nessa, who's a great team too. But we're very happy about the win and our performance today, and we play a very good match.
And Marius, will the matchup against Mirny Nesta be any different tactics-wise than today against Lodra Zimonic?
Not really. I mean, there is a team lefty and righty, so the same like Lodra Zimonic, so we have to be careful on the return because Lodra is serving very good kick serve on my side especially, and Nestor does the same, so I need to be aware of it. And Nestor is a great returner, like Lodra as well, and so it's going to be both serve very well, they're using pace for a good serve, so the team is very similar, and I think, but we still need to play very good tennis to beat those guys.
And how will Polish power celebrate this win tonight?
I don't think we're going to celebrate. We're just meeting with our friends and go to bed early and prepare for the tournament. And hopefully on Sunday we'll celebrate big time.
Good luck in your next match.
Thank you.
Thanks.